I'ma fuck up my life. I'ma fuck up my life. We gon' party all night. She don't care if I die. Hey guys. The guy who watched Dogman the movie and came out scarred for life. Back here with another video. Today we are back on Last of Us Remastered. For some reason, I think it was part 4. Part 4 was not able to upload. It got corrupted, and I cannot get back that file. And for some retarded reason, I saved. So, I guess I'll just recap it. So, basically, last time, the other adult that we had died because she got bit in a fight, and she fought off as we escaped. That's really all the important stuff, and yeah. So we're just back on this Last of Us.
Hey, look, it still works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Oh, I'll get up there. My question. Get up there.
Just stay put.
Get back some more. Come on, hurry up. Where do I go? My question. Where's that? Now do I go back? I'm guessing because there's nothing else.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end.
So let's go this way. Oh, wait. That means they're going across, not Ellie. Yeah.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Be careful.
I got you. I got it.
Alright, we're up here.
Let's get out of here.
Dude, I just love playing this game. Whenever I can play it. It's awesome.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
The woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kinda cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
All right, here we go. The gate.
Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself.
There we go. Yeah, I can push this over there. Wait, then where do we go? Aha. Guessing. So, where do we place it? Campbell's right here. Can't get it up here. Bruh moment. Alright, I don't even know where to put this. There we go.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Clickers?
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Oh, come on.
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Huh. More of that. Alright, I think this place is done. So we gotta go down to Tommy. Smoke over there. Or not Tommy, but his buddy. Oh my god.
Oh, Nelly. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
So you can see. Note box. Bob, I'm leaving town without the safe. Help Brad load it into in case you need. The combination is 517-21. Ooh, maybe that door that we didn't look through, maybe that was holding the safe. Maybe. Yeah, right here. Need full shiv. Oh, so worth it. In all this. There's gotta be safe. Yeah, maybe it was over here. Yeah, right here. We didn't look through here. All right.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Nah, push it. Push that back down. Who did this guy? Let's go.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Here. Yep. You can use this.
We'll use that right there. And
now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers. See what we can find.
You're gonna find my body in the bathroom first.
Don't worry. I got this.
Clench your butt cheeks. That's all I'm gonna say. There's a jump scare. I recommend you clench your butt cheeks. Squeeze them tight.
No! Oh, shit!
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Yes, I can. Maximum health, muscle mode, crafting speed, healing speed, weapon sway. I'm gonna do it for more health.
All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
There we go.
See that? Get back.
I was was gonna say, can I jump over it, but okay.
Stay close.
Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come. Just hit the rope!
God dang it!
Ellie! How's it looking?
Yep. God dang it, Bill's garage. Freak.
No!
Just take the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as best I can.
You can do it.
Okay. Here. Catch.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Hurry. They're getting it. Hurry.
It's a clicker, it's a clicker.
Hey, over here!
Frick. Get off me, you piece of garbage! Piece of garbage!
Alright, we'll cut through! Come on here! Come on, Ellie!
Get out of here.